Welcome to LG Machine, the online auction or eBay store. Today we have a Nachi AX controller and with a manipulator, with a robot, with a robotic arm on it. The controller is, like I said, it's Nachi AX controller. Manipulator is gonna be a SC50F01, and that's actually the manipulator for it. SC50F-01. And this one was also made in 2012. So these are brand new robots, and we have actually two of them, like I said in my other video. But the way I have it hooked up today, it's that's a robot, that's a manipulator right here, and that's a control right there. They're all crossed. And for this manipulator, I mean for this control right here, the robot is gonna be right there. And let's take a look inside the cabinet. I'm gonna open it up for you. It's very nice. And same situation like in the other robot. This one's got it's very nice design. It's got a regular PC. It's PC based from Nachi. Nachi was, it's actually Japanese. That it was made in Japan. And it's got keyboard hookups, PS2 keyboards. You can actually hook up the keyboard for it, or mouse, use any other software on it also. It's got a network port so you can communicate with anything. With it's also a Venture enabled, right here. Venture enabled, and it's got all the Windows NT codes and keys. What it is, we lost the focus here. Yeah. And also, those controllers, they have, instead of a hard drive, you know, regular, like a computer hard drive, they have the solid hard drives right here. So you don't have to, you know, worry about the hard drive failure and worry about your software or anything, you know, to be lost in there. It was made in 2005, so these are almost brand new. Not used a lot. Like most of equipment today, it's not used too much. Because all of the companies, they're going bankrupt or out of business at the moment. Because thanks to our crisis. That's actually a manipulator for that, this one. And let's continue. That's a manufacturing number of it. It's a Nachi type AX. Both robots are 480 volts. You can say right here, 480 volts. Hour meter on this one, it's 11432.8 hours on that. 24 volt DC, that's a control. 480 supply voltage, and all the drives are 200 volts. And of course, 483 phase, it's a main power line. Like, I'm gonna power it up already. They have LCD controllers, I mean LCD monitors. That's an LCD monitor, color one with a touch screen. So all the operations, you can actually touch the screen and you'll have, you can comment anything on it. You can edit the program, everything. That's very nice and cool feature. One thing is, like I showed you before, the Venture enabled software. That means you can hook it up, for example, like Autodesk, you know, and you can see the manipulator, what it does on your computer in a real time, in a real time mode. Plus, all the Nachi, you know, AX controllers, they have licenses for a vision software, and you can actually hook up actually a camera on top of it. That's a big, actually a big commercial for a Nachi robot. With the vision software and a camera on top of it, it can actually pick your parts. You can actually tell it to pick certain parts, and it can do a bin picking. That's the coolest feature ever. So if you want whatever type of part you have and load it to any kind of a machine, either the lathe or the mill, these will be beautiful for that. Also the plates, the bottom plate, you know, the steel plate is gonna come with it. We're not gonna remove it. So you have less problems to mounting it to the floor. It's got actually, I think, 8 bolts, you know, right on the corners, and you can just bolt it down, so it's gonna be sturdy on it. Also, it comes with two valves, two air valves, So you can use any two configurations of your air devices. For example, a gripper with maybe a grinder or something like this, or like double action gripper, whatever. And all of those controllers, they have PLCs built-in. I can show you a manufacturing plate on the manipulator itself. Manufacturing date 2004-12, so 2005. Right here, it's a SC50F-01. And let's hope, you know, the software, yeah, it's everything is loaded. And let's do it, the manual control. I showed you before. Let's put in the manual right here. Let's put in the manual right here. And let's start the servos. Servos right here. It should start blinking. We have operation failure. Emergency stop button. Let's unlock the emergency stop button. I have to use one hand for it. There it goes. And we have a touch screen, so we can just touch it. There it goes, and it started again. There it goes. The blinking light, it means, you know, I have to touch the dead man switch, you know, on the bottom of a controller. It's actually built in right here. When I touch it, it's gonna turn green. It's gonna say the motors are on. And actually right now, when I'm gonna press, let's do a joint motion. Yeah, that's good, joint motion. When I'm gonna do an X axis right here, the base is gonna move. The base is gonna move right here, yeah. And I can choose a speed on it and everything, but you kind of getting the, you know, the basic picture on that. Okay, let's put in automatic operation. Gonna release the deadman switch. The light's gonna start flicker here. For the drives, I'm gonna put in automation. I brought the sample program before, and let's start it up. And there it goes. Program is executing right here. And these are going, you know, right now I have like 500 millimeters a second with different moves. And there is a very, very cool features like with a speed control. If you want like a constant movement on any part, you know, the robot is going to compensate with all the axes to achieve the same movement type on that. It's like, you know, brand new software, so it's current with any, you know, latest features on the robot, so on any robot, so it's actually beautiful. And that's our very basic software right here, very basic program. There it goes. It's very nice. And usually with 50 kilograms, because SC50, that means it can handle up to 50 kilograms on it. That means the regular speed for that movement, it's 1200 millimeters a second, but they will go up to 5000 millimeters a second if you need it. We just have to mount it, bolt it down very good, and that's it. Thank you so much for watching our video, and happy bidding on that item. If you need any kind of equipment, please give us a call and contact us. We can accommodate any of your needs, so please keep us in mind. I think this robot will go on auction, so that I think will be the best for our clients, future clients. Thank you so much, and happy bidding.